The Cube. Gotcha. Eight lives remaining. Seven lives remaining. Six lives remaining. Expulsion. You must remove all 500 balls from the container within the time limit. You will instantly win if there are no balls within the container. So, how fast are your hands? Five lives remaining. Five, four, three, two, one. Four lives remaining. Five, four, three, two, one. Three lives.
The length of time has been increased.
Five, four. Three, two, one. Chase.
Once the floor of the cube flashes red, you must press a sequence of red buttons within a specific time limit to win. If you press a white button, you will lose a life. You'll need speed and accuracy to win. So, how fast can you chase buttons?
Three, two, one. Two lives remaining.
3, 2...
A number of red squares will appear on the floor of the cube. A few seconds later, they will disappear. They will come back after 3 seconds, but one will be missing. You must place the cube where you think the missing square is in order to win. Focus. When the game starts, 5 red squares will appear on the floor of the cube. Then, you will be distracted for 5 seconds. Press E to pick up and let go of the blue cube, and press Enter to submit. You must place the blue cube where you think the last red square was placed to win. Extraction. You must remove 25 tabs from the rack within the specified time limit. Press the button on the left to start the clock, and press the button on the right once all tabs have been removed to stop the clock. If you stop the clock while there are still tabs inserted in the rack, you will lose a life. Eight.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 7 lives remaining. Remaining. Five, four, three, two, one. Four lives remaining.
Has been increased.
Five, four, three, two, one. One life remaining. Contestant defeated.
You must sort the 10 number blocks in ascending order by clicking and holding your blocks within the specific time limit. They must all be on the top row in ascending order from left to right to win. So, how fast can you sort blocks? You must roll a ball so that it goes past the barrier and into the target container. It must travel around the barrier in an arc in order for the attempt to count.
8 lives remaining. Seven lives remaining. Extraction. Drop zone.
You must drop a ball from a height so that it lands in the container located on the floor of the cube. If the ball touches the floor first, you will lose a life. The ball can bounce on the walls of the outer cylinder so long as it touches the target container first.
Contact. Calculate.
A number of squares will appear on the floor of the cube in a wave-like pattern. All you must do is count how many appear to win. But can you calculate fast?
digit.
Using one finger, you must roll a ball from the start zone to the end zone. To move the ball, click and drag the ball. Clicking the ball will stop it from moving, and if the ball falls off the track, you will lose a life.
Cylinder.
You must bounce a ball once on the floor of the cube so that it lands in the container. Drag from the ball and release the left mouse button onto the floor to throw. If the ball bounces more than once, you will lose a life.
Lives remaining. Seven lives remaining. Six lives remaining. 5 lives remaining. Lives remaining. Three lives remaining.
The size of the cylinder has been increased.
Lives remaining. One life remaining. Time split.
You must stop the clock on the floor of the cube at exactly 5 seconds. Press the button to stop the clock, and press it again to stop it. The clock will have an increment, so you must react quickly to stop it in time.
Time split. Contestant defeated.